We begin with breaking news, a water rescue in Ayer. We're told a swimmer was pulled from the water at Sandy Pond Beach this afternoon. Lifeguards were able to reach the swimmer in distress. Police tell us that that person was taken to the hospital. At this point, we do not have any update on their condition.